If EA Online Friendlies is not working while playing FC 25, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the game. The first thing you need to do when Online Friendlies is not working is simply restart the game. A simple restart can solve such bugs. From the EA app, click on the 3 horizontal line menu and select Exit. You can also click on the Help tab and select the Restart App option. Wait till the app restarts. To completely close the app, right-click on the Windows Search menu and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab, right-click on all the processes related to the EA app and select the End Task option for each process. Then relaunch the app and check. If you are playing the game on Steam, then close the game and restart Steam and check. You can also try fixing the game error by restarting the PC. After a fresh restart, relaunch the game and check. If the issue persists after the restart, then move to the next solutions shown here. Method 2. Check your internet connection. The next thing you need to do is check your internet connection. Playing Online Friendlies on FC25 is highly dependent on a good internet connection. Check the internet speed by visiting speedtest.net and see if your internet is fast and stable enough. Next, you can try shutting down your router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try bringing the router closer to the device for a better connection. You can also try connecting with an Ethernet cable if you are already not doing that. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. Method 3. Unfriend and refriend. Another thing you can try is unfriend and refriend the one you want to play friendlies with on Steam or your PlayStation. On Steam, click on the Friends option, then select Your Friends. Next, select Manage Friends List. Then select Remove Friend. Now send them another friend request and then try playing friendlies. If you are playing on PlayStation, then try the same thing and see if it fixes this issue. Method 4. Log out of EA account and log in back again. The next thing you can try is log out of your EA account and then log in again. To do that, click on your profile icon at the top right corner of the EA app home page. Select Logout option, then wait for some time and then log in with your account credentials. Launch the game and check now. Method 5. Close background processes. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary processes running in the background that may be eating up your bandwidth. It mostly happens when Steam is updating another game, so close the running background processes. For this, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab and check the Network section to locate apps or services eating up the bandwidth. Right-click on such processes and select End Task. Method 6. Flush DNS and reset WinSock. Flushing the DNS will clear all the DNS cache. You can also reset the network settings. If the EA Online Friendlies is not working due to network-related issues, then this should fix the problem. Here is how to do so. Type cmd in the search menu and right-click on the command prompt. Select Run as Administrator. Copy and paste the following commands in the elevated command prompt window. Press the Enter button after each command. ipconfig/flushdns ipconfig/release ipconfig/renew netshint ip reset netshwinsock reset. Once done, restart your PC and then launch the game and check. Method 7. Change the DNS address. Another thing you can do is change the DNS address. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type ncpa.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on the network adapter you are using for the internet connection and select Properties. Double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select Use the following DNS server addresses. First, enter 8.8.8.8. in the preferred DNS server and 8.8.4.4 in the alternated DNS server section, which is Google's public DNS. Click on OK and check if FC25 is running with lower ping. If not, then change the preferred DNS to 1.1.1.1 and alternate DNS to 1.0.0.1, which is Cloudflare's DNS. Method 8. Update the network drivers. Open Device Manager using Windows Search. Head to the Network Adapter section and expand it. Right-click on your network adapter and select the Update Driver option. Choose Search automatically for the drivers option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 9. Contact the ES support team. If the methods shown could not fix the problem, you should contact the ES support team and follow the instructions provided by the experts to fix the issue. And there you have it, the solutions to fix the issue when EA Online Friendlies is not working. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.